Hey guys, how you all doing? Welcome to the video tutorials of codeandtest.com. In this video, we'll learn how to create a text area. Okay, and the syntax for that is very easy. You just write text area, the whole word. Okay, and we close text area. A-R-E-A, area, all right. So that's the syntax. All right. And if we want our text area to be of specific size, okay, we use rows and columns attributes. Okay, that is rows. And we give some value here. Okay, let's say how many, 5 rows. Okay, and columns, C-O-L-S. Let's say 30. Okay, so that's the syntax. All right, so let me save that and write comments here. Comments. Okay, I save that and I'll refresh it here. See here. Yeah? So now the user will enter his or her comments there. Alright, and text area is similar to a text box, except it allows multiple rows of data to be entered and shown. Okay, and most common use of a text box is to get address or comments from the user. Alright, so that's text area for you guys. The user can type in many rows of information, but only the specified number of rows will be viewed. Okay, and if the user types more characters than specified in columns attribute, the characters will default to the next line. Okay, so here we learned how to create a text area. Text area is similar to a text box. All right, except it allows multiple rows of data to be entered and shown. Alright. So that's all in this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. See you in the next video.